I still have a dream.
It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up
and live out the true meaning of its creed.
We hold these truths to be self-evident,
that all men are created equal.
I have a dream that one day on the Red Hills of Georgia, the sons of former slaves and the sons of former slaves' owners will be able to sit together at the table of brotherhood.
I have a dream that one day, even the state of Mississippi,
a state sweltering with the heat
of injustice,
sweltering with the heat of oppression, will be transformed into an oasis of freedom and justice.
I have a dream that little children
will one day live in a nation
where they will not be judged
by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character.
I have a dream today.
I have a dream that
one day, right there in Alabama,
little black boys and little black girls will be able to join hands
with little white boys and white girls
as sisters and brothers.
I have a dream today.
This is our hope. This is the faith I go back to the mountain with. With this faith,
we will be able to hew out of the mountain of despair a stone of hope.
With this faith, we'll be able to transform the genuine discords of our nation into a beautiful symphony of brotherhood.
With this faith, we will be able to work together,
pray together,
to struggle together, go to jail together.